want to hear one more story, my child? Well then, here's one. You remember Grandmother Eleanor, don't you? This is her story. It all began when a thief stole the king's most valuable item. Your grandmother was a little girl. She spent her days playing with her best friend, a young elf. The king searched everyone in the castle.
Show me your bag.
Until he uncovered the elf's treachery. The mage, the king's closest advisor, ordered the young elf's arrest. The elf did not resist, but his eyes burned with hatred.
Your Highness, I have served your father for... I must prepare for his reception.
Princess, I tried so hard. winning the battle, but then... Thank you, Princess. Come along. Thank you for being so helpful, Princess.
Ah, but I promised to show you your fa- I'm hoping you'll be more willing to end this-
Princess, the spirits contact.